Mayor de Blasio for the Varsity Sports Network at Maryvale. Gabrielle Tana has committed to Loyola University for soccer. Congratulations on that.
Thank you.
And tell us what the process would like. How many other schools did you look at, and how did you decide on Loyola?
This process has been going on since junior year, and I just looked all over the place. I looked south, I looked north. I kind of thought I wanted to get away, but when it came down to it at the end, I just realized that everything I wanted was right here at Loyola. I couldn't be any happier.
You'd be staying close to home, and all your fans would be able to keep watching you. And you are Sam's sister, and he got the big soccer goal last year for St. Paul's in the championship game.
We're
against BL. Were you there for that?
Yes, sir.
And that was on our website. And you're going to be on our website now. Mom will be on the website as well. Just want to make sure we congratulate you on behalf of the Varsity Sports Network and the entire soccer community. And thanks for coming on with us.
Thank you.